Hi everyone, Ray here again with another project management tip. Here are five brief tips to be seen as an outstanding project manager. Project managers are usually most remembered for their ultimate delivery of the project, not what happened up to that point. Rather than any other events leading up to it, the ultimate delivery is what you're remembered for. So here are five tips for outstanding delivery. Number one, start early. Plan all project turnover and termination activities in advance. Be sure they're included in the schedule so that the client receives a fully tested project. Number two, assure clients of a white glove in turnover so everyone, including the team, will feel good about themselves and the project. Handle everything with care, be a little extra meticulous, dot the I's, cross the T's, make sure everyone feels good. Number three, the client turnover meeting is an opportunity for a demonstration. Ask for feedback and if any additional acceptance tests are going to be required. At that time, you can provide all the documentation, including training, and support, make sure everything is included, everything is neatly provided. Number four, if mistakes are made, don't try and sweep them under the carpet. Admit to them, then work on a prompt resolution. Make sure things get resolved quickly and efficiently. And five, conduct a fair and balanced project evaluation. Make sure the promised benefits that you signed up for were realized. If necessary, you may be able to develop solution refinements or new solutions to augment the project later in the future. This, of course, also assures you more project management work. So be sure your evaluation is fair, balanced, and that everything promised was delivered. So thanks for joining me for another tip. I'll see you again soon.